Here comes Robin Lynch, and he's cars for round number one of the first 20 lap event. Down from the last minute instructions with our